वंदे गुरुपद्दंदम भक्तबिंदसमित श्रीचैतन्य प्रभु वंदे नितानंदसहोदित श्रीनंदनंदन वंदे राधिका चरणोदयम् गोपीजन समायुक्त बिंदावन मनोहर वांछा कल्पतरुवश्च कृपा सिंधु व्यवच पतितानं पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः मोकं करोति वाचालं पंगुं लंघयति गिरिं यत्कृपातमहं वंदे परमानंद माधवम् बिंदा वै तुलसीदेव वै प्रिया वै केशवश्च स्नेहभक्ति पदे देवी सत्त्वत्वयी नमो नमः नारायण नमस्कृत नरं चैव नरोत्तमं देवीं सरस्वतीं व्यासं ततो जयो मुदीर संकीर्तने कृष्ण कथोपदेश गौरी पत्रस्य प्रकाशने च सदानुरक्त गुरु भक्ति युक्त भक्ति प्रमोदाक्ष जगोद्वरुण धेयं सदा परिभवग्न भविष्टदोहं तीर्थास्पदं शिव विरंचनुतं शरण्यं भीतातिहं पुनदपाल भवद्विभूतं वंदे महापुरुष ते चरणारविंदम् यत्पादपल्लवनखचंदमणिच्छटाय विस्फुरजित किमपि गवोदूषदर्शि पूर्णानुरागरस सागर सारमूर्ति साराधिकामयि कदा कृपां करोषि श्रीकृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिव सदी गौरभक्तबिंद श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिव सदी गौरभक्तबिंद हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे आजानुलंबित भुजौ कनकावदतु संकेतनैकपितरो कमलायताक्ष विशाम्बरो द्विजवरो जुगधर्मपालो वंदे जगत प्रिय करु करुणावतारु हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे नमामि गंगे तव पाद पंकजं सुरासुरैर्वंदितो दिव्य रूपं भुक्तिं च मुक्तिं च ददासि नित्यं भावानुरूपेण सदा नरानं गंगा तरंग रमणीय जटा कलापं गौरी निरंतर विभूषित वाम भागम नारायण प्रियमनंग मदापहारम वाराणसी पुरपति भजभीषनाथम वागीशजस्य वदने लक्ष्मीर्जस्य च वक्षसि जसास्ते हृदय संविहितम् सिंहमहं भजे हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे न जत्र वैकुंठ कथा सुधा पगा न साधव भगवतः सदाश्रया न यत्र यज्ञे समखा महोत्सवः सुरेश लोकयोपी न वैशसेपतां न यत्र वैकुंठ कथा सुधा पगा न साधव भगवतः सदाश्रया न यत्र यज्ञे समखा महोत्सवः न यत्र यज्ञे समखा महोत्सवः सुरेश लोकयोपी न वैशसेपता। गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्रीशील भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगद्गुरु टोल गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्रीशील भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगद्गुरु टोल वाई common people they are not getting any inspiration to do hari bhajan, to call bhagavan, why they don't want to get respite from this material samsara? This is a main problem. Achaitanya vidam vishwam yadi chaitanya vishwaram na viduh sarva shastrajnam upihi brahmanti te janah. We are not conscious enough to give response to Harikatha, Guru Vaishnav Sangha. And Baddha Jeev, they have their personal liberty. They like to utilize this. They can utilize it properly or sometimes can use wrongly. So this way, they are not getting proper satsangha. They are not getting proper satsanga. That's why they are not getting any inspiration to do. Sadhu sanga sarva shasti koi, labha matra sadhu sangi sarva siddhi hoy. Prabhupada speaking, their sanskar, previous sanskar, because for infinity period, jivas they are traveling. They are not giving response because their sanskar is very bad. Their sanskar, they are at the same time, they are not ready to change their sanskar. If they are going to take care of the fact that I can change my sanskar, sanskar according to sangha you can change. Sanskar developed from sangha, association. So wrong sanskar for infinity period. For infinity period they are getting wrong sanskar. If they are going to take care of this matter so that they can develop good sanskar, and for that we need sadvaidya. Prabhupada speaking, somebody is asking, we can go there to hear Harikatha. Prabhupada saying, no, here and there we cannot go. We can go to such a place where we can get at least Namabhas, Namapara, there we cannot go. We should attend a pure sadhu. This is the rules actually. Sadvaidya means pure sadhu. A prakita sabda brahma can touch my heart, can change my heart. This is a procedure. First of all, their sanskar is very bad for infinity period. At the same time, they are not going to take care of the fact that we can, that so that they can change their sanskar. Sadhu Sangha can give us good sanskar. There's a sloka I started with, you know, a very important sloka, you know. Na yatra vaikuntha katha sudhapaga na sadhava bhagavataha sadasraya न यत्र योग्येश मखा महोत्सवा सुरेश लोकोपि नवैशसे भूतम्। इफ देयर इज सो मेनी फैसिलिटीज लाइक अवेलेबल इन हेवन वेयर हरिकथा इज नॉट अवेलेबल द प्लेस वेयर वी कैन नॉट हियर लीला कथा रूम अमृत नदी प्रवाह देयर इज नो फ्लो ऑफ हरिकथा लीला ऑफ भगवान वेयर साधुगुरु वैष्णव नॉट लिविंग and where nitya geet, I mean dancing, singing and maha mahotsav of Hari, Yogeshwar Hari, is not being performed. If that place is Brahmalok, Sureshalok, Sureshalok actually Suresh, Suresh actually Indra. Sureshalok opi no vishabhatam. So, those who are really conscious, they don't like to take huge advantage. Where there is no Harikatha, nothing, they don't like to take any. What they can do? They don't like to live there. So actually, by the help of Guru Kajya, it is the duty of a pure sadhu to change my sanskar forcefully. Is going to give nectar like Sanatana Gosai. Vairagya yoga bhakti rasam prayatnairapaya yatmam anabhishumandam kipam mudiriyas paradukcha dukhi tvam sanatanam pahum asrayami. Raghunath Das Gosai speaking, I was not ready to drink nectar, amrita, but paradukcha dukhi Sanatana Gosai, whose heart is always, you know, crying for bonded soul, he forcefully one day allowed me to drink a drop of nectar. Vairagya yoga bhakti rasam apaya. Forcefully allow me. You drink, you drink. After that, when I drink, I find taste. And after that, by the mercy of Sanatana Gosai, I was ready to drink nectar. Why, somebody asking, why Shuddha Naam, pure Harinam not coming? Why we cannot do pure Harinam? What can be the reason? Popa speaking, if there is material thinking, most of us, out of 100%, maybe 99.99%, if not more, they are always busy with material thinking. All different kind of material thinkings are there inside mind. If there is material thinking, then there is no possibility that Harinam can appear. There is no possibility. Whereas we know, Ishod Bikoshi Puno Dakhai Nijo Rupaguno Chittohri Loy Nijo As. If there is seven mukhehi Yuvayam Swayameva Spuruti Adha. Seven mukh, when a jiva going to give response, I mean all sense organs like to do Krishna Seva. Seven mukhehi Yuvayam Swayameva Spuruti Adha. In that case, automatically, Harinam can appear automatically, forcefully, because Harinam is not controlled by anything. Harinam is never controlled by anything. Harinam param satantra. Harinam is never controlled by anything. Due to aparadh, we are doing Harinam, but we cannot get response. Namasrayi aparad is due to aparad. Those who are going to take shelter of Harinam are still not getting response. Bahu janma for life after life doing. Harinam can give result on time. This way, sometimes we cannot feel any inspiration to do 1 lakh Harinam. Nam param satantra, anyhow, somebody going to utter his influence, going to show its influence, Harinam influence. So, if we can take shelter of Harinam properly, and even there is aparadh, but still, if there is aparadh, but still if we take Harinam, shelter of Harinam, go on doing Harinam, someday Harinam can excuse us. Otherwise, if there is aparadh, Harinam cannot manifest his own feature in front of us, But Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing in Kirtan, Ishat Bikasi Puno, Dekhai Nija Rupaguno, Chitta Hari Lai Nija. I mean, Harinam can give everything. Harinam is complete sadhan, can give everything. Today or tomorrow, Harinam can show everything. Through Harinam we can see Leela, Parikar, Vaishishtha, what all happening, all Parikar, Paraphernalia, different kind of Leela, excellency of Leela, all, everything we can get by the help of Harinam. That's why that day I was discussing about the glories of Harinam. And after that, number 10 sloka I was speaking, Namo Sikishna Chandra, Namo Sikishna Chandra Yo Nirupadhi Kipa Krite, Ya Sri Chaitanya Rupa Abhut, Tanman Premarasam Kalu. This I already discussed. In this Kali Yuga, specially Bhagavan Sikishna coming in the form of Sikishna Chaitanya, to distribute Premarasa. To be distribute Premarasa is coming, which is impossible to get, or is giving. Ya Chaitanya Rupa Abhut, he took the form of Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to distribute, you know, this special incarnation, most special incarnation. Chaitanya Avatena Nirupadhi, there is no condition. There is no condition for why Bhagavan going to give Kriya. Nirupadhi Karunakari. Causeless mercy. Mahaprabhu going to see. And that Sri Krishna Rupi, Sri Krishna Chaitanya, Sri Krishna coming in the form of Sri Krishna Chaitanya, we going to pay dandavat unto the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu because we are getting all facility. Prema namad bhutarthaha savana pathagato kasya namna mahimna ko vetta kasyo vrindavana vipinyo maha madhurishu pravesha ko va januti radham paramaraso chamatkar madhurjo seema mekos chaitanya chandra param karunaya sarvam avishchakara. All Chaitanya, by the mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, we can discover everything. Who could knew this is the excellency of this prema, Krishna prema, which is excellent thing, rare. How we could hear if Chaitanya Mahaprabhu not coming? His naam mahima, who could know? Who could know the glories of Vrindavan and different kind of flow of Leela? Krishna is sportive nature, always doing different kind of Leela. Who could know? And who could know the excellency of Radharani? His speciality, who could know? See, make us Chaitanya Chanda Parama Karunaya Sarvam Avishchakara. He wanted to distribute everything, so we are lucky. Now, after that, I was discussing previous day that Bhagavad Bhakti Sastranam Ayam Sarasya Sangraha Anubhutasya Chaitanya Deve Tat Priya Rupataha. This book is actually very nectar, actually, gist actually, all. And came into realization by the Seva of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. From the Seva of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, lotus feet, it appeared inside heart. Or also it is possible that his near and dearmost Rupa Goswami path, from Rupa Goswami path, Rupa Manjari, Rupa Goswami path, the realization came. Bhagavad Bhakti Shastranam Ayam Sarasya Sangaha, all Bhagavad Bhakti Shastra, Nana Shastra Vichara Naika Nupuno, Saddharma Sthapaka, Lokanam Hitakarino Tibubane, Nana Shastra Vichara Naika, all different kind of Shastra, those Goswamis, they are going to churn the ocean of Sabda Brahma, Satsadra Sabda Brahma, after this kind of cream coming. Nana Shastra Vichara Naika Nipuno. They are going to give out the gist. And now, after sharing all Shastra, because Bhagavatam is the gist, we know. of all. In Garuda Purana also it is written that Bhagavat is a net outcome of Veda, Vedanta, everything, but still somebody, those who are devotee, pure devotee, I mean Rasik Bhakta, sometimes they are interested to hear Dasam Skanda. Though the whole Bhagavatam from top to bottom all aprakita, but still some devotees they are very much interested to hear about 10th canto. So 10th canto actually whole Bhagavatam, the focus 10th canto. Loveful affair of Radha Govinda, everything it is living there. That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu confessed the Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Matam Idam Tattadharana Paraha. So it is realization coming. Now, next sloka he was discussing Srinanto Vaishnavaha Sastram Idam Bhagavatamrita Su Gopam Praho Yat Premna Jaimini Jaiminir Janme Jayam. Srinantu is open, you know, open declaration actually, going to call all Srinantu Vaishnavaha. Sastram Idam, this Sastra is Bhagavatamritam. Nivag Nigama Kalpaturu Galitam Phalam Sukham Ghad Amrita Dabasam. We know it, but still has some speciality because Parikshit Maharaj hearing from Sukhdev Goswami, and Parikshit Maharaj is sure I am going to leave my body. After that full concentration there, by the mercy of Sukhdev Goswami, Parikshit Maharaj hearing, and after that Parikshit Maharaj going to digest whole Bhagavat, and after that going to give more and more speciality, more special thing to mother. I can come to the point. So Senanto Vaishnavaha Sastra, Vaishnavaha Sastra Medam Bhagavatamritam Su Gopam is very secret. Condition given, that day I was speaking, you know, about Gita Bhagavan speaking, you should not give to everybody, those who are not doing tapasya, those who are not doing, you know, bhajan properly, they can start argument. So for na atapaskayo abhaktayo asu sove na vacham, about Gita Bhagavan speaking, same thing, Sanatan Goswami was speaking, if they, somebody going to hear it forcefully, suppose they are demonic character, they are not Vaishnava, proper Vaishnava, Vaishnava, they can take the, they can accept the uniform of Vaishnava, but maybe they are not Vaishnava. Or outside people also, they have their no right to hear. I mean, those who are dry heart, those who are having dry heart, they cannot hear it. If they forcefully hear it, then they can develop aparad. So it is more dangerous then to them, for them. So this way actually this Shastra is very secret. Those who are Rasik Bhakta, those who are Rasik Bhakta, those who are Rasik Bhakta, they can hear it. Somebody can start argument, those who are taking initiation from Gurudev, Vishnu Mantar, Krishna Mantar, they are all Vaishnava, they are all Vaishnava. But if actually initiated, if not actually initiated, so many things, argument coming. In Hari Bhakti Vilas it is written, those who are actually initiated properly by Sadguru, getting Vishnu Mantra, Krishna Mantra, they can worship Salgam, everything, but still some restriction there, in different Purana, here, there. Because if their sanskar is bad, if their initiation is not perfectly done, initiation not taken perfectly, if Sadguru is not there, maybe not Sadguru, in that case there is some problem. That's why so many restrictions given there. Now Vaishyapayan Rishi, first of all Janmejoy hearing this Mahabharat, Janmejoy who is the son of Parikshit Maharaj, he was hearing Mahabharat from Vaishyapan Rishi. Vaishyapan Rishi, he was hearing. And Janmejoy, Jaimini Rishi, another Rishi, I was giving introduction about Jaimini Rishi. He is the Acharya of one branch of Veda. Veda means Rig Sam Yaju Atharva. Rig Ved, Pailo Rishi. Sam Ved is giving Jaimini. Follow. This way some Atharva Ved, Sumanta. So division there. So Jaimini is the Acharya of actually Sam Ved. And I also discussing that day, in Gita it is written, out of all Veda, about Vaibhava, I am Samved. Krishna Bhagavan speaking, Samved. Out of four Vedas, Jaimini Muni is the Acharya Samved, Adhapak, Jaimini Muni. And Jaimini Muni, Samved is very nice, there is very nice, nice hymns there. Ordinary people cannot recite and forbid it. If somebody is going to make pronunciation, wrong pronunciation, they can get punishment. That's why everybody cannot have right in Vedanta. Everybody cannot. So, this Jaimini Muni, is knowing everything, all the gist of Samveda. What is the net outcome of Samveda? Whereas, Bhagavan Sri Krishna, in Gita speaking, Vedasya Sarve Ramabha Vedya, the ultimate outcome of Veda is I myself. Vedasya Sarva Ramabha Vedya. If somebody going through four Vedas, not going to take any information, not getting any information about Krishna, he is reading Veda, Vedanta, all useless. Vedasya Sarve Ramabha Vedya, ultimate outcome of Veda is Krishna. Krishna Bhagavan speaking, I myself. Vedasya sarvena aham ved ahami, I myself. So Samved, surely Jaimini Muni having a total feeling of Samveda, and Samveda already Krishna saying, I myself Samveda. This way, somebody can conclude that Veda is full of karma kanda, everything. So maybe Jaimini is devoid of bhakti. Who can say? Who can say, maybe Jaimini is devoid of bhakti, karmavadi. But we have documents that Jaimini is not karmavadi. You know, he is not, you know, karmavadi. He can understand all the significance of bhakti shastra, everything. And he is the advisor of bhakti. That's why we can find that in different Purans, you know, he is going to glorify Jagannath Dev. Jagannath Dev is glorification of Jagannath Dev, everything. So Janmajoy is the son of Parikshit Maharaj, and if you go in details about Janmajoy, you can find that Janmajoy also Param Bhagavat. About Parikshit Maharaj, it is written in Bhagavatam, 2-3 places. Esho Mahabhagavata. And Janmejaya also, by birth he is going to get this kind of, you know, power. Param Bhagavat. Janmejaya also Param Bhagavat. He is not ordinary. He is, you know, getting full power of Father Parikshit Maharaj. Actually, he is the son of Parikshit Maharaj. So, everybody cannot feel inspiration to read Bhakti Shastra. You can watch it very carefully. Everybody cannot get inspiration in reading Bhakti Shastra. Maybe they are taking sannyas, they are doing so many things, external base, everything, but they are not getting inspiration. Basic thing is that, luckily somebody can get attraction for Sabda Brahma. Ananta Param Kila Sabda Shastram. Very rare. Prahladmara also singing, many times I told. Motiruna Kishne Parato Shatoba, etc. sloka I discussed. Anaitat Mano Me Tabakathaso Vaikunthanad. This sloka also I discussed many times. So, actually, Surely Jaimini Muni is not Karmakandi, he is knowing the significance of bhakti, everything. And now Janmajoy already heard Bhagavatam from Vaishyapayana Rishi. Now he is again is going to hear this, you know, this thing. But I can come to the point after. First of all, Jaimini Rishi also going to discuss Srimad, say Mahabharat. Jaimini Muni, though Janmajoy already heard Mahabharat from Vaishyapayana Rishi, but still again he was hearing Mahabharat from Jaimini. That's why he is going to declare this point to clarify that Munindro Jaimini Srutya. Munindro. This kind of title given. Munindro. Muni mane, there can be so Muni, he is the top. Munindro, very famous, very important. That's why Munindrat mane from Munindro, the king of Muni. Munindrat Jaiminehe. I mean the king of all Muni, Jaimine, from Jaimini Rishi, Srutya Bharatakhyanam Adbhutam. Again he was, you know, hearing Bhagavad Mahabharat Adbhut Akshan, very, very nice, you know, Mahabharat. And one thing very important, Popa speaking, we need not hear Bhagavatam this, that, because we cannot understand. There can be so many confusion in it. So, we should hear Chaitanya Bhagavat, Chaitanya Chaitamito, maximum Bhagavaji Mahapuran from the lotus mouth of Mahabhagavat, Vaishnav, that we can do. If we are interested to read Mahabharat, then there can be so many confusion, doubt. So, Janmajoy going to hear Mahabharat again from Jaimini Rishi. And that kind of hearing, I mean, when he heard from Vaishyapayana, that was not so excellent. He declared himself, Munindrat Jaimenehe Srutya, Munindrat Jaimenehe Srutya, Bharat Akshanam Adbhutam, Parikshit Ananando Aprichat Akhilam Sravanat Sukaha. Parikshit Nandan, Janmajoy, after hearing Mahabharat Akhyan, wanted to get the gist, says Bhag. I mean, he wanted to know the gist of Mahabharat. Says Bhag Sabane Utkutu Jigasa Karilian, wanted to hear. Parikshit Nanando Aprichat Khilam Sabana Sukaha. Finally, he wanted to get the conclusion, I mean, outcome. Janmajoy speaking in front of Vaishyapayana, Janmajoy speaking in front of Jaimini Muni, na Vaishyapayanat prapto brahman yo bharato rasaha tatto labdaha sa tachesham madhurena samapayat. Na vaishyapayanat prapto brahman jo bharato rasah. Mahabharat, he heard from Vaishyapayana, but he could not get the rasa, taste, proper taste he could not realize. Tatto, that's why he is going to declare that tatto mane from you. Tatto labdha, from you I am going to get rasa. Tatto labdha satat sesham madhurena samapaya. Please, I am getting rasa by hearing Mahabharata from you, But it is my request that you will have to finish all your discussion. In Sanskrit, we know madhurena samapayat. I mean, after eating so many things, in Pandara, we are taking so many things. And after that, finally, we are going to conclude with sweet item. So madhurena samapayat mane, Vaishabhayan Rishi going to request to Jaimini Rishi that you please try to draw one conclusion so that we can get excellent rasa, we can get excellent rasa. It is the request of Janmejaya. Janmejaya Rishi requesting. Now Jaimini Rishi going to speak. Jaimini Rishi going to declare that Sukadevopadeshena Nihata Sesha Shaddhasaha. Try to remember when Parikshit Maharaj was cursed by Rishi, Manrishi, Swamik Muni, his son. So he is going to leave his body. He is waiting. Sukadevopadeshena. So Sukadeva Swami, by the advice of Sukadeva, Sukadeva Swami advised Bhagavatam. Sukadeva, by the advice of Sukadeva Swami, Parikshit Maharaj not feeling very nice. Kitartosmi anugritosmi bhavata yat karunatmanaha sravito yachame shakshat anadi nidanam harim. I am successful. I am feeling myself very, very, you know, satisfied by hearing your Harikatha, Srimad Bhagavati Mahapuran, Kitartho so anugrihitosmi. I am getting full mercy from you. Kitartho, I am feeling successful. I am getting full mercy from you. Kitartho smi anugrihitosmi bhavata karunatmana. By out of your causeless mercy, you are describing Bhagavatam. Nobody invite Parikshitma Sukadeva Goswami. Sukadeva Goswami, out of his own causeless mercy, coming here to speak Bhagavatam. So Jaimini Rishi Uvacha, Jaimini Rishi speaking, Sukadeva Upadeshena Nihata Sesha Saddasam Sammak Prapto Samastvartham Sikrishna Prema Sankplutam. Jaimini Rishi speaking, he Nipottamo, a great king, by the mercy of Sukadeva Goswami, Jaimini Rishi speaking to Janmejaya, he Nipottamo, by the advice of Sukadeva Goswami, Parikshit Maharaj was out of fear. He was totally fearless. And what is the ultimate result of Chaturbarga? Excellent, fifth, Krishna Prema. You know, Krishna Prema Rase, he got it. Kintu, he was taking preparation to climb Goloka. Kintu, it is written, he was taking preparation to climb Golokdhama. Naturally, next sloka speaking, first sloka actually it is written, Jaimini Uvacha, Sukadeva Upadeshena Nihata Sesha Saddhasaham Sammak Prapto Samastvartham Sikrishna Premo Sankplutam Samastvartham Sammak Prapto Samastvartham. I mean, Chatur Bharga Dharmartha Kammakho and fifth, actually Krishna Prema, Purushartha, Pancham Purushartha. That is why it is written, Sammak Prapto. Sammak means totally he was, enjoying Sammak Prapto, Samastvartha. Finally, Krishna, Sri Krishna Prema Sankplutam. Ar Sannikrishta Nijabhishta. Sannikrishta means gradually is approaching his last moment, going to leave body. That's why Sannikrishta Nijabhishtam. He wanted to climb Golokdham. So he was taking preparation. In the meantime, Parikshit Sukadeva Goswami completed his Bhagavad Katha. and gone. Sukhdev Goswami completed Harikatha and gone. He paid Dandavad everything, Kipa from receiving Kipa from Gurudev, and now taking preparation to climb Goloka. Sannikrishto Nijabhisto Pada Rohuna Kalaka. That time approaching, the last moment. Simat Parikhit, Parikhitam, Mata Tashyartha Krishna Tatpara. And Mother Uttara, she is already coming here, and she was naturally feeling some pain, though actually we cannot think that Uttara, material mother, Janmajaya, material mother, we cannot, actually, Parikhit Maharaj going to climb, that, so naturally, Tajjanno, that is why, at a Virat Tanaya, Uttaraya coming. Naturally, that no, Uttara is not material mother, Parikhit Maharaj is also not material. They are having all tattvagya and everything. So, it's quite natural. Mother knowing everything, but still, that going to request, Putra Kathara, you are feeling some, pain that my son going away, though eternally present there, though in Goloka, still we know Radha Govinda eternally present, but still sometimes we see there is pain all the time, separation. So it's quite natural. So Virat Tanaya Uttara, she was feeling disturbance, feeling pain that my son going on. But son Parikhit Maharaj going to give assurance, don't feel pain. There should not be any anxiety inside your heart. He's giving assurance. And after that, feeling some enjoyment, okay, my son is going to climb Golok Dham after hearing Harikatha. Okay. After that, Uttara Mata, it is written, Sannikrishto Nijavishto Pada Arhono Kalakam Simat Parikshitam Mata Tashyartha Krishna Tatpara Viratatana Oikante Prichet Etat Nipattamam Prabodhyanandita Teno Putrena Sneho Sankluta. Putro, son going to give assurance to mother. And after that, is getting some enjoyment. And after that, Krishna Katha Sravan, he wanted to get the gist. Because that time, Uttara, she was not present. Later she came. She wanted to get the gist of what he received from Sukhdev Goswami. He receiving Bhagavatam, na? Srimad Bhagavat total is a totally full of rasava. Still, the time is very limited. There is no time that Parikhit Maharaj can discuss all in detail, but still, during that time, Uttara wanted to hear the gist, all about Bhakti Shastra, Bhakti Siddhanta Vichar, wanted to get advice from son Parikhit Maharaj, he wanted to ask some question. Virato tanayai kante, Aprichad etat nipattamam prabadhyanandita tena putrena sneho sankluta. Especially when Uttara discovered my son is not feeling any pain. He is enjoying, he likes to be, now there is no bonded condition, nothing. So Parikhit Maharaj, when Sukhdev Goswami gone, going to declare, where is that takhak, the snack? Where is the snack? Let the snake come and bite me. I am ready. In Bhagavatam it is written that Parikhit Maharaj ultimately going to declare, where is the takhak? Dasatu alam. Srenantu Krishna gathaha. I am going to hear Bhagavatam. I am satisfied. Now takhak can come and bite me. I am not feeling any disturbance. Follow. This way actually Virata Tanaya Uttarama going to request him that I like to get some advice from you, what all you have heard from your Gurudev Sukhdev Goswami. Uttara Vacho, Uttara going to request last moment, limited time there. But Parikshit Maharaj feeling relaxed, not feeling any anxious. So Uttara Vacho, Uttara speaking, Jachukeno Upadishtam Te Vatsa Nikrisya Tashyame Saram Prakasaya Khipram Khiram Modher Ribamritam. Uttara speaking that those demons and those demigods, they started churning Khira Sagara, Khir Ambadher. After that, they got Amrita, finally. First of all, Uccheshravi Ghora, horse. After that, Oiravat, elephant, Lakshmi, so many things. So many things, Kostubha Mani, everything, so many. And finally, that Amrita coming. So going to give this example, that Jachukeno Upadishtam, Sukhdev Goswami is speaking for a long time, marathon speech, 7 days, 7 nights. The now Uttara requesting, Jachukeno Upadishtam Te Vatsa Nikrishya Tashyame. Because there is no time that we can have a long discussion. We cannot. Just like after starting the Khir Sagar, just after here starting the Khir Sagar, Amrita was derived. Similarly, Bhagavat is full of Amrita. Sikha Mukhad Amrita Dova Sangyutam. But still we have no time to hear details. So Jachukeno Upadishtam. What you understand, what you realize, what is your realization, what you hear from the total Bhagavata discourse. Jachukeno Upadishtam Te Vatsa Nikrisho. Out of that you will have to get extract from me. Because time is limited. Saram Prakasayu. Bhagavata itself sar. But still, more precise form. Shuddha Bhakti wanted to know. She wanted to know. There is so inner meaning, I can discuss later. Saram Prakasayu, somebody can also speak this way, that Maharaj, tomorrow total Bhagavatam is Amrita, no doubt. But out of total Bhagavatam, 10th canto and specially that 29 to 35 chapter actually, Rasa Panchadhyay, maybe what Uttara Devi wanted to say, who knows? Maybe she wanted to. So, meaning is that total Bhagavatam ultimately, gradually, when Bhagavatam discourse going on, we can find all important. Not that first canto is not so important, second canto, not that. All related things, all in total, Adyayantattva Bhagavan Sri Krishna, and different kind of illustration there, different kind of kings coming, Surya Vamsa, Chandra Vamsa, there is so many destiny, Surya destiny, Chandra destiny, so many things, or this detailed discussion about creation, so many things are there, detailed discussion. But now there is no time, that's why Uttara going to speak, we have no time to hear all the details. So maybe Uttara Mataji wanted to give indication to Putra. Jachukeno Upadishtam Te Vatsa Nikrishya Tashyatam. To be frank, if somebody going to ask us to get the gist, final, topmost cream, that is called the top secret love affair of Radha Govinda there in Bhagavatam. Rasa Leela, Rasa Panchada, everything. We are sure about it. So maybe Uttara going to indicate this way, that about Bhakti, Bhakta, Tattha, you can speak in such a way, illustrative way, so that I can understand it properly. Jachukena upadishtanti vasya nikrishya. Otherwise, Uttara Devi is not foolish. Uttara Devi already see, no, that Sukhdev Goswami is going to speak all Bhagavatam, it is Amrita. But still there is no time, so jachukena upadishtanti vasya nikrishya. Out of that you will have to get the cream, what you heard from Sukhdev Goswami, Gurudev, Tashwame, Swaram Prakasaya. That you give the gist before leaving this material world. Saram Prakasa Kipram, very quickly. You know, because no time. Kiram Badher Ribamritam. Like after churning of Kira Sagar, there all demigods and demons they achieved Amrita. This way. Now Jaimini going to, now this Uttara, actually Uttara and Parikshit Maharaj discussion over. Now Jaimini going to discuss this full point in front of Janmejoy. I already told, Janmejoy was feeling disturbance. Janmejoy Maharaj was feeling disturbance when he heard that his father Parikshit Maharaj going to die by snake bite. I already told, he took decision to kill all snake on the earth. He wanted to kill even Takhak. He took decision and started one yajna called Sarpa Yajna. In Sarpa Yajna, by the help of Manirishi, is doing big yajna, you know, doing open yajna, in which Sarpa Yajna, all different innocent snakes is going to sacrifice in fire, going to throw into fire. Ultimately, Janmajoy Prabhu shouting and speaking, why Takhak not coming? Then those Munirishi speaking, Rajan, how Takhak can come? Takhak taking shelter of Indra Maharaj. That's why we cannot call him. But why not you chant mantra together with Takhak? Indra can come into fire. When the mantra, they are going to do mantra, then Indra Maharaj was feeling disturbance. So Indra Maharaj was actually, after that, Pitamaha, our Brahma coming, saying, you cannot kill Indra. Indra is a Vaibhav, a Bhagavan. No, you cannot kill. So actually, why you are going to kill all innocent snakes? It is the luck. There is some luck there. That's why your father was, you know, that's why your father gone by snake bite. So unnecessarily you are going to, you know, going to sacrifice all snakes into fire, not good. So after that he lived this sacrifice and took the advice of Pitama Brahma. So now Jaimini going to speak. Ubacho swadaram raja parikshit matrivasalaha. Ubacho swadaram raja. Parikshit Maharaj, very affectionately, loveful way. Ubacho swadaram raja parikshit matrivasalaha. Going to give answer. Jaimini is speaking matrivasal. Great attraction from Mata is not ordinary ma. Mati Vatsal, Raja Parikshit, Nija Guru Parishit, Sukhdev Goswami Mukhapal, Govindo Katha Rasamrita, all he heard, you know, he started speaking all the gist of what all he heard. Ubacha Swadaram Raja Parikshit Mati Vatsalaha, Srutati Srutyadbhuto Govinda Kathakhyana Rasatsukaha. One thing very spectacular. Time is approaching. Parikshit Maharaj going to leave his body. But still there is no nervousness. Full of, you know, ecstatic feeling. Jaimini Uvacha Sadaram. Parikrama started speaking all about the Govinda Rasamrita Akhyanam, what he heard from the lotus mouth of his Gurudev Sukhdev Goswami. He started speaking. Srutyat Bhuta Govinda Kathakhyanam Rasasukaha. He is going to extract the gist of what all he heard. Matarya Dhyapi Kali Asmin Sikirsita Munibrataha. Though he finally took decision to stay very calm and quiet, he wanted to concentrate. But still, Munibrataha Mani wanted to keep silence. Matariyo Yadapi Kale Asmin. I mean that time, actually Parikshit Maharaj took decision to keep silence and concentrate. But Matariyo Yadapi Kale Asmin Chikirsita Manibrataha Tathapi Aho Tabo Prashna Madhuri Tabo Prashna Madhuri Mukho Rita Kritaha. Parikshit Maharaj speaking, O mother, though I was ready to take, you know, Mauna Brata vow to keep silence, I thought, but your question giving me inspiration, my date approaching now, my last time, so I took decision to keep silence. But whenever I hear your question, apnar your question giving me inspiration, giving me pamper, you know, big inspiration. Your Prashna Madhuri, your excellent question going to give me inspiration. So, Atev, here it is written, there, Matariya Dapi, Yadapi, Kaliasmin, Chikirsitam, Manebrataha, Tathapi, Aham Tabo, Prashno, Madhuri, Mukharikritaha. I am surprised, I am very happy to hear your question. Guruha Prasadataha, Astasyo, Srimato, Vadrayanehe. Badrayane, Badrayan Rishi Vyasdev and Badrayani, and Badrayan Vyasdev son, Sukhdev Goswami. So, Guruha Prasadataha Stasyo Srimato Badrayane. By the mercy of my Gurudev, I mean the son of Badrayan Vedavyas Rishi, Badrayan Rishi. Pranammo te sa putrayo pranadam Prabhu Achyutam. I am going to pay dandavat to you and sa putraya pranadam Prabhu Achyutam. I am going to pay dandavat to Achyuta, who is going to give me life, is going to save me by bhakti. Pranam mote sa putrayaha pranadam Prabhu Achyutam. Tat karunyo prabhavena simad bhagavatamritam. By his causeless mercy, bhagavatamritam I heard, ar samudhritam prajatnena simad bhagavatamai. Parikshit Maharaj speaking, that I am going to pay dandavat to Chachuto, and by the mercy of my guruvar, topmost guru, Sukhdev Paramahansa Guru, Sukhdev Goswami Prasade, by the mercy, I am going to find the answer of your question. Sukhdev Prasade, I am going to search out your answer of your question. Bhagavatamrita Namaka, I am going to speak about Srimad Bhagavatamrita. I mean, what is called, we say, Brihat Bhagavatamrita. I am going to speak. Now, you can hear with full attention. Don't feel nervous. Don't think about me. Death is inevitable for everybody. Who is going to live here on this material world forever? Nobody. So, you try to pay your full attention. Full attention. तत्कारुण्य प्रभावेन श्रीमद्भागवतामृतम समुद्रित प्रयत्नेन श्रीमद्भागवतत्वमयि एंड मुनिन्द्र मंडली मध्ये निश्चितम महताम मतम महागुज्यमयम सम्मक कथयामि अवधारयो। आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्क्राइब दी भागवत प्रिय भागवतामृत यू कैन पे फुल अटेंशन दिस भागवतामृतो भागवतत्वम श्रीमद सुख नारद आदि को तिक समुद्रित। एक्चुअली सुखदेव नारद जी महाराज यू नो ऑलरेडी भागवत जी महापुराण वॉज स्पोकन बाई नारद जी बाई पितामह ब्रह्मा टू नारद नारद टू दिस वे व्यास दिस वे गमिंग सो श्रीमद्भागवतामृतम श्रीमद्भागवतामृत भागवतत्वम दोज आर टॉप मोस्ट परमांस सुखदेव एंड नारद जी महाराज दे वॉन्टेड टू give us all the cream of Bhagavatam, Munindra Mandali Madhya Adharito, which was spoken among all Rishimanis, Munindra Mandali Madhya Adharito, and Parasaradi Mahasambha, all Rishi Mani Rishi, they all approve it. You can remember, I was discussing, you know, the question of Parikshit Maharaj, what was the question of Parikshit Maharaj? अथो पृच्छामि संसिद्धिम योगिनाम परम गुरु पुरुषस्येह यत्कार्यम यमानस्य सर्वथा। ऑल मनी ऋषिज दया पराशर धौम भरतराज एवरीथिंग एवरीबॉडी एवरीबॉडी इज देयर। अथो पृच्छामि संसिद्धिम योगिनाम परम गुरु बट ही इज गोइंग टू आइडेंटिफाई बिकॉज आई वॉज डिस्कसिंग इन हिंदी कथा सीनियोरिटी मस्ट बी गिविंग प्रायोरिटी majority must be granted all material conception because Parikshit Maharaj going to glorify the lotus feet of Sukhdev Goswami who is the Paramahansa Sishto. Atho prichyami sansiddhim yogi nam param guru, all yogi mean in general term those who are in connection with Bhagavan is called yogi. Jog mean those who are in connection with Bhagavan is yogi. So karma yogi, gyan yogi, dhyan yogi, राजगुहो योगी भक्ति योगी सर देयर कैन बी सो मेनी यू नो। अथो पृच्छामि संसिद्धिम योगी नाम परम गुरु पुरुषस्येह यत्कार्यम विच इज वेरी इनएविटेबल वेरी वाइटल फॉर दोज मैन दोज आर गोइंग टू डाई शॉर्टली फॉर देम विच इज मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग प्लीज यू स्टिक। अथो पृच्छामि संसिद्धिम योगी नाम परम गुरु पुरुषस्येह यत्कार्यम विच a man who is sure that he is going to die, he should follow this dharma. What is this? So all parasar adi sammatah mane they approved by all rishi mani. Etat nibritva mananam ichchatam kuto bhayam. I already discussed this point. Etat nibritva mananam ichchatam kuto bhayam योगिनाम निपनिर्णितम हरिर्नामानुकीर्तनम। ऑल मुनि ऋषि आदि दे अप्रूव इट। एतद् निवृत्तमानानम् इच्छताम् अकुतो भयम् योगिनाम निपनिर्णितम्। ऑल ऋषि मुनि फाइनली दे टुक डिसीजन दे आर ऑल गोइंग टू यू नो एग्री ऑन दिस पॉइंट। एतद् निवृत्तमानानम् इच्छताम् अकुतो भयम् दोज़ हू वांट टू बिकम फियरलेस। एतद् निवृत्तमानानम् इच्छताम् अकुतो भयम् योगिनाम निपुण्यनितम् हरेन्नामानुकीर्तनम्। हरेन्नामानुकीर्तनम् इज द टॉप मोस्ट दे कैन डू। दैट्स व्हाई इन वेदा आल्सो वी नो यू नो वेदा इन वेदा ना वेदांतो वी नो अनावृत्ति शब्दात् दिस वी नो वेरी केयरफुली। सो मुहुरह रसिका भुवि भावुका सुखदेव गोस्वामी देयर इन द श्लोक वी फाइंड देयर मुहुरह रसिका भुवि भावुका निगम कल्पतरुर गलितम फलम भागवत जी महापुराण। Sarnigama kalpator gulitam phalam sukham khad amrita dabasangitam. Pibato bhagavatam rasam alayam muhura rasika bhubi bhavuka. Bhubi bhavuka, those rasik bhakta, they can go on drinking this nectar all along. Eternally, even if they climb that eternal wall, there also they can drink. It is not that I can drink here and stop drinking, not that. Anyway, up to the moment you are not going to meet with rasa sakhatkar, up to that, rasa malayam, when you cannot get kenti up to the point. And after that also, not that after entering into rasa malayam in the when you can get in source of rasa, then you can stop, not that. This way, actually, Jaimini going to speak. And Jaimini speak one word, after Vishnurad speaking all this thing. I mean, Matar yadvapi kale asmings chikir sitam muni brataha tatapi aham tava prashramadharim mukhari krita guru prasadataha stasyo srimato badrayanehe pranamote saputrayaha pranadam prabhumachutam atat karunno prabhaveno simad bhagavatam ritam samudhritam prajatneno simad bhagavata tamai munindamandali madhe nischitam mahatammatam all mahatammatam all big rishi mani they agree on the single point, they all agree. Mahata gujjamayam sammak kathayami avadharayo. I am going to discuss this point, what I got from my Gurudev, all approved by Munirishis, they approve it. So I am going to get the gist of what I heard from my Gurudev. After that is written, Ekoda, one day, Ekada tirtho murdhanye prayage munipungava. I mean, I can give some indication. Total Bhagavad discourse is impossible. Bhakti, Bhakto, Bhagavan, comparative statement given here. So, it is nice illustration. Gradually we can find one example. It's more catchy. Because only tattvajnan, if we hear, you cannot understand. You can feel bored. If you go on hearing all the tattvajnan, you can feel bored. So, all Bhagavat is full of tattvajnan. Now, Parikshit Maharaj going to discuss this Bhakti, Bhakto, Bhagavan comparative statement and the indication given by Mata. An indication already given by Mataji, Mata. That you will have to give very secret treasure. That is called Krishna Prema. Radharani Prema, everything. It was very secret indication, not openly speaking. Follow. So now, one by one example, Sanatana Goswami going to give. I mean the total discourse of Brihad Bhagavatamrita already starting. So Parikshit Maharaj going to give the comparative statement, very easy. Bhagavatamrita, very easy. Brihad Bhagavatamrita. Now speaking, Ekoda, one day, Ekoda tirtho murdhanye prayage munipungavaha maghe prataha kritasnana sri madhavo samipataha upavishta mudavishta mannamanaha kitarthatam krishnasya daito ashiti slaghante sma parasparam. One day, actually, once upon a time, Tirtharaj, which is a king of all Tirtha, that is called Prayag. You know? Prayag, there was Abhishek. There was Abhishek of Prayag. By the declaration of Bhagavan, Prayagraj is the topmost pilgrimage. So all Tirtha coming and bring Abhishek of Prayagraj Prayagraj. So it is called Prayagraj, means king of all Tirtha. So one day actually at the time in the month of Magh, Magh means winter season. Magh Phalgun, you know, is Magh Phalgun. You know, Magh Mas. Now it is called Magh Mas. At the time of Saraswati Puja, Vishnu Puja, Devi Puja, you know, we get Magh, Magh Mas. Follow? Prabhupada also took birth 15 days after. So, Ekada, one day, Ekada Tirtha Murdhanye, a topmost, you know, Tirtha Sthan, Prayag, in the month of Magh Mas, Munis Srishtogang, all elevated Munis, exalted Munis, in the morning time, they are going to complete their taking birth. They are going to take birth in the confluence of three rivers, Ganga, Jamuna, Saraswati, Triveni Sangam, Allahabad. They are going to take birth, Sanadi, after completing. At the, you know, they are in front of Madhava Samipa, Madhavdev, there is one Vigraha. They are sitting there with full enjoyment, ecstatic enjoyment, their spiritual enjoyment. And they are feeling that we are very lucky that we have taken birth here and have the chance to sit in front of Madhav. And especially this is the month of Magh Mas. Magh Mas is very important month. Any auspicious activity done in the Magh is very important. They are sitting and enjoying. They are going to discuss with each other. They are speaking to each other. Actually, you are the dearmost, you know, bhakta of Bhagavan, Tumi Krishna Priya Bhatta. They are speaking to each other. You are actually, you know, Kripa Patra of Krishna. They are discussing with each other. Among themselves, they are discussing this point. You are actually... So, Ekada Tirtha Mudhanne Prayage Muni Panga Pungabaha Maghe Prataha Krita Snanaha Sri Madhava Samipataha Upavishta Mudavishta Mannamanaha Kritathatam. They are going to think themselves, we are successful, we are very happy. And they are sitting in front of Madhavdev and going to discuss with each other. Actually, you are very nice devotee of Krishna, you are the dearmost, you know, Krishnasya Daito Ashi. Krishnasya Daito Ashi Iti Slagante Sha Parasparam. One Manirishi going to speak, you are actually near a dear, and another is, no, you are. This way there, Krishnasya Daito Ashi, Ashi means you are. Krishnasya Daito Ashi Iti Slagante Sva Sma Parasmana. Sma means that time, previously. And that time they are discussing, and Parikshit Maharaj is going to describe this you know, incident, and speaking, Mataha Stadanim Tatraiva Vipravaraha Samagataha Dasasya Medhike Tirthe Bhagavad Bhakti Tatparaha. Mata, oh my mother, in the meantime, by chance one thing happened. What happened? Mataha stadanim, that time, tatraivo, that place, vipravaraha samagata, one very nice Brahmin. There is going to, he is coming, there is dasashamed ghat, one place is dasashamed ghat. Ten, Ashwamedh Yoga was there. That's why this the name of the ghat. That ghat is actually Dasashamedh ghat. Dasashamedhike Tirthe Bhagavad Bhakti Tatparaha. That Brahman is full of Bhagavad Bhakti. Tatparahamin, Bhagavad Bhakti Tatparahamin. There is different nine folds of Bhakti, or in details we know 64 different kind of modes of bhakti. So here, Bhagavad Bhakti Tatparaha, by this indication, Parikshit Maharaj wanted to speak that Brahman is full of bhakti. Bhakti means is always trying to do something good. He is always trying to do something for the satisfaction of Guru, Vaishnava, Bhagavan all the time. That's why this word, Tirthe Bhagavad Bhakti Tatpara. Tatpara means always he is busy to render some service, do some service of Bhagavan, Guru, Vaishnava, everything. Follow. Ek Vipro Brahman, he came here to arrange one bhandara. He is coming with all raw material. Raw material means atta, chal, rice, dal, sabji, all everything. He is coming here to make one bhandara there. At the bank of Tribeni Sangam. At the bank of Tribeni Sangam, he wanted to arrange one bhandara, to arrange prasadam for pure, for nice night, receive money, all those who are, you know, pure soul. He wanted to arrange. So that Brahman, what happens? Je dasasya medike tirthe bhagavad bhakti tatpara sevito asesya sampadvis tad-deshasya adhikari adhikarvanah vritah parijaner vipro bhojanartham kritodamah. He is not alone coming. He is coming with all his full troops. Follow. All with his full troops, he came here to arrange one bhandara. Brahman bhajan karai, he came here to arrange bhandara. You know, Viprabhar, Brahman bhajan manse. Those who are having Brahmin quality, Rishi Muni, you know, Sadhu, he wanted to arrange bhandara. Wanted to arrange one bhandara. So he is coming with all his full troops. Shio Parijan Barge, all his relatives and all, you know, those who are helping them, they are coming here. That great-hearted Brahman, he was arranging, he already arranged nice item. Sevito asesa sampadvi. Sevito asesa sampadvi. He is not a poor man, he is rich. He wanted to spend all money. Nice thing wanted to arrange. Sevito asesa sampadvi. Tad deshasya adhikari vanaha vritaha. All those who are his near and dear one, all his helping hand, all in full troops, they are coming. Parijaneir viprab bhojanartham kitadamaha. He started taking initiative. He started taking initiative, arrangement for the cooking and everything so that he can arrange night bhandara for all Brahman Vaishnava. Vichitta utkrishta vastuni sa nispaddo mahamanaha avasakam samapabdau sanskritta mahatisthalin. You know, he started cooking. Mahamana Brahman, that great-hearted Brahman, all nice item, uttam vastu, very nice item. Khadya samagri, he started cooking. And after taking bath, morning time bath there, after that, subhistirna sthan, there is a lawn. Lawn means full of grass. There was, and at the bank of, you know, Ganga, Yamuna, Saraswati, there is very soft sand beach, very nice. So, vichitra utkishta vastu ni, so nispaddo, nispaddo after cooking, arranging everything, mahamanaha, with very happily, avashyakam means Brahman is actually vipra, he also wanted to take bath, do chanting, earning everything, avashyakam, worshipping Bhagavan. So, avasakam mean all in this category. Avasakam samapadau, after completing all his daily bhajan procedure, sanskritto, by clearing their place, you know, very clearing their place, sanskritto mahatisthalim, by cleaning that spot, he, you know, arranged so that he can distribute prasadam among all Rishi Munis, you know, Brahmanas. They can distribute. Sobati Nan Nirman Chattan Nirman Kuri. He arranged one place where he can arrange prasadam and by his own hand, Sahaste, Sanmarji, Sanmarjani Dara, by taking, you know, boon in hand, he started cleaning that place so that very those sadhumuni rishis, they can feel comfortable to take prasadam from him. He started cleaning this place. And after that, by cow dung and urine and Ganga water, wanted to make the place very, very nice. You know, going to clean that place with Ganga water. I mean, Ganga Jumuna Saraswati Tribeni Sangam water, or the cow dung, after the urine, going to clean the place in such a way. After that, making one covering over the head. There will be one covering of cloth, so that those who are going to take prasadam, they can feel comfortable. No sunlight, no, you know. Swatvaram, chatvaram, tatra madhe niramayo sundaram, upalippo sahasteno, by own hand, wanted to clean that place, and, you know, with water and everything, cow dung, everything, wanted to, you know, make the plane very, 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 you know, pure, upalapya sahasteno, bita nanu dayaniyat. Then started to arrange. After that, what happens? He's going to describe. And this through this discussion, I'm sure that you can get clear indication about comparative statement of bhakti. Ultimately going to touch Radharani. Be sure about it. So all different stages of bhakti, countless different procedure of bhakti. Bhakti, countless bhakti can be there. Countless candidate, you know, countless procedure. So here you can get indication. After the speaking, Shalagrama Sila Rupam Kishtam Sarna Sane Suve Nibesho Bhaktya Sampujyo Yatha Vidhi Mudabhuto. With full enjoyment, he wanted to arrange Shalagram Sila. He brought from his house or his place. Shalagram Sila is going to place Shalagram Sila there in Sarnasane, golden asan, thinking that Shalagram is Krishna. Shalagram Sila Rupam Krishna. I mean, Shalagram Sila there. Shalagram Sila, in Shalagram Sila, we can think Narayan, Bara, oh, so many things we can do. But here, specially, Sonat, actually, Parikshit Maharaj speaking, Shalagram, but it is in the form of Krishna. We can worship all different, you know, different manifestation of Vishnu Tattva, anything, in Narayan Sila, you know, Shalagram Sila. So, Shalagram Sila Rupam, Krishnam, Sarnasane Suve, going to place Shalagram Sila in golden asan, very pure way. And Niveshya Bhaktya Sampujya Yathavidhi Mudabhruta. And Niveshya Bhaktya, after sitting there, Niveshya Sampujya, after worshipping very carefully, Yathavidhi, because now Sanatana Goswami Pad wanted to start from Vidhi Bhakti. You understand? So, Yathavidhi means, is Vidhimar Bhakti going to, we are going to start from here. Niveshyo, after sitting there, Bhaktya, full of Bhakti, Sampujyo, out of Bhakti, wanted to worship, Yathavidhi Mudavrita, with full enjoyment, he wanted to worship according to Vidhi system. After that, he is going to offer all the cookings done already. Bhogam Baradi, you know. Bhogam Baradi, Samagrim Arpaitvam Agrato Harehe. After offering everything in front of, offering everything in front of the Shalagram, Harehe, भोगांबरादि सामग्री समर्पित्वा अग्रतो हरे हे. इन फ्रंट ऑफ हरि इज गोइंग टू प्लेस एवरीथिंग विथ फुल रेस्पेक्ट फुल भक्ति. स्वयं नित्वन गीत बद्यादि भीष चक्रे महोत्सव. ही हिमसेल्फ आउट ऑफ हिज यू नो लव ही स्टार्टेड डांसिंग. स्वयं नित्वन ही स्टार्टेड डांसिंग फुल ऑफ लव गोइंग टू डांस एंड गीत बद्यादि गोइंग टू सिंग एंड गोइंग टू सिंग कीर्तन एंड गोइंग टू डांस गीत बाद्य गोइंग टू प्ले मृदंग करताल एवरीथिंग. स्वयं नित्यन गीत बाद्यादि चक्रे चक्र मीन यू ऑलरेडी डन ऑल संकीर्तन बाय द हेल्प ऑफ यू नो करताल मृदंग ऑल एवरीथिंग नित्य डांसिंग एंड सिंगिंग ऑल डन एंड ही वॉज अरेंजिंग ए बिग महोत्सव महोत्सव. सो वज्ञाम बरादि सामग्री अर्पयित्वा ग्रतो हरे स्वयं नित्वं गीत विद्यादिभिः चक्रे महोत्सवम. ही वॉज परफॉर्मिंग बिग उत्साह बिग एंजॉयमेंट. आफ्टर दैट ग्रेजुअली सनातन गोस्वामी गोइंग टू क्लारिफाई व्हाई इज गोइंग टू यू नो शो अस दिस पिक्चर भक्ति भक्त भगवान कंपैरेटिव स्टेटमेंट. ततो आफ्टर दैट व्हाट हैपेंस दैट ब्राह्मण दैट विप्र ततो वेद पुराणादि व्याख्याभिर्बाधको विदानो विप्रान प्रणम्यो जतिनो गृहीनो ब्रह्मचारिणः. ततो वेद पुराणादि व्याख्याभिर् बाधको विदानो विप्राणो प्रणम्यो यतिनो गृहीनो ब्रह्मचारिणः. अनंतर आफ्टर दैट वेद पुराण आदि शास्त्र व्याख्या द्वारा बाय डिस्कसिंग वेद पुराण शास्त्र एवरीथिंग म्यूचुअली अमंग देमसेल्फ द्वारा परस्पर बाद कुशल दे आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट सुप्रीम लॉर्ड कुशल बहु सो मेनी ज्योति ब्राह्मण वैष्णव ब्रह्मचारी गृही है न ब्राह्मण सकल के प्रणाम कर रहे. ही वॉन्ट टू पे टू एवरीबॉडी एंड सदा कृष्ण कीर्तन आनंद लंपट वैष्णव सकल के सुमधुर वाक्यावली द्वारा प्रतिष्ठित वेरी विथ स्वीट यू नो बिहेवियर एंड स्वीट यू नो स्पीच वॉन्टेड टू सेटिस्फाई एवरीबडी वर इज रिटन by his good behavior, sweet behavior, he wanted to satisfy everybody. He wanted to serve to them. So Vaishnava, but here it is written, Tato ved puranadi vyakhyabhir badako vidano viprano pranammo yatino grihino brahmacharino. All according to the grade of respect, he wanted to pay respect to everybody. एंड वैष्णवांश्च सदा कृष्ण कीर्तन लंपटानो सुबहु मधुरैर वाक्यैर व्यवहारिश्च हर्षयन. एंड दोज वैष्णवांश्च ऑल डिफरेंट गृहस्थ योति एवरीबॉडी केम बट स्पेशली ब्राह्मण आई मीन दोज आर वैष्णवास वैष्णवांश्च ऑल दे आर कमिंग. So he is going to talk with them very sweetly. Out of his sweet speech, he wanted to satisfy them. Vaishnavanscha sada krishna kirtana lampatano. Those who are always busy with Sri Krishna kirtan lalasaha. Those who are always busy with Sri Krishna sankirtan nam kirtan. He is going to pay dandavat to all of them according to the degree of their in a stage. Subahu madhurair vakyair vyavaharishcha sweet behavior and sweet speech with very you know full of love he wanted to show very good behavior. And after that what happened? Pada saucha jalam tesam dharayam sirasi swayam that Brahman going to take the advantage of washing the lotus feet of all Brahman Vaishnavas, Vaishnava Brahman Vaishnava, going to take the advantage of washing their lotus feet, ultimately going to take that water on head. You see, his though that bhakti is vidhi bhakti going on, but still so nice. What happens? Pada saucha jalam tesam dharayan sirasi swayam. He wanted to take the advantage of washing the lotus feet of this Brahman Vaishnava is coming. Ultimately wanted to take the water on head. Pure water. Brahman Vaishnava, their food was, you know, is very pure. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to prove it. They are actually Gaya. Their Chaitanya Mahaprabhu went to as a human being. Just like an ordinary human being, Mahaprabhu going to Gaya Khetra, they had to offer funeral cake of father gone, na? That's why he wanted to offer. There actually Mahaprabhu was manifesting sick lila, fever. Then Mahaprabhu, no medicine was there. So by the order of Mahaprabhu, somebody bringing the water was of a Brahman, and Mahaprabhu going to drink it. This way Mahaprabhu wanted to glorify Brahman Vaishnava all the time. We have no right to insult them. We have no right to insult them. So this way actually, Vaishnavansha Sada Krishna Kirtana Lampatana Subahur Madhurair Bhakkair Bhavaharischa Harsayan Pada Saucha Jalam Tesam Dharayan Sirasi Swayam. After that they are going to wash the lotus feet of them, going to take the water wash on his own head. Pada Saucha Jalam Tesam Dharayan Sirasi is going to take on head, Sirasi Swayam, Bhagavati Arpitvai, Tadbhat Nadivhira Prujayat. Aprujayat. What happened? Now after that, Prithishtha was very happy. Dandavat Pranam Bihavir Kuran. After that, he is going to take the water was of the Guru Vaishnava, Brahman, Rishi, Mani coming. And after that, what happens? Bhagavan Nivedita Annadi Dara Tadyoke Bhagavane Nai Puja Kare. Bhagavati Arpitai. What all? Boga. Bhagavati Arpitai Mane. All different items with full respect and love were offered to Saligram. And Bhagavati Arpitai mean all prasadam. By the help of all those prasadam, Bhagavati Arpitai tad badananadi bhir aprujayat. He wanted to worship all Brahman Vaishnav by the help of those prasadam. I mean, he wanted to offer nice prasadam which you are already offered to Saligram, you wanted to distribute among those devotees present there, those Brahman Vaishnava present there, wanted to worship. And after that, he is going to serve them very carefully, like Mahaprabhu also in Purushottam Dham, when there is Bhandara, Mahaprabhu was busy to distribute prasadam. I can distribute prasadam. At the festival of Haridas Nirjan, I like to distribute. You all sit. I can distribute. So Mahaprabhu himself started distributing prasadam. One man cannot take. 10 people can take prasadam. Such prasadam Mahaprabhu serving to everybody. Then Sarup Gosai and everybody going to request Ramai Nandai. They are going to request, Prabhu, you are distributing. Actually, if you distribute, nobody can take. If you are not going to take prasadam first, nobody can take. So better you sit, please, this is our request. Then Mahaprabhu going to sit, and Sarup Gosai, Ramayananda, they are going to distribute prasadam among all devotees. Here also, that nice Brahman who is arranging this big festival. Evam santarpita sesa samadishta atho saduvi. What is it? Here it is written, or Bhagavad, here it is written, Pada Saucha Jalam Tesam Dharans Sirasi Swayam Bhagavati Arpitui. What was all offered to Krishna, Salgram? That Anna, that rice, dal, sabji, puri, all, Paramanna, everything. And after that, Bhojaitva, after arranging them, their bhajan, after serving them, they are taking. So, Bhojaitva, after the bandar is over, bhajan, I mean eating, taking kosava is over, Bhojaitva tato dinana antajano pisadaram ato sayat jathanayam sa sigalo, you know, kokrimino, kokrimino. What is this in? Antat, that din, daridro, all different kind of people coming, so he is going to pay prostrate obeisances. Anantar, din, daridro, kudartho, after that their bhajan, their many important persons, their bhajan is over. After what is the rest of the prasadam, you know, vidane bhajan kare, after that, a dog, jackal, birds, all, they are going to take share of that prasadam, yathajogya bhajanidya atiptukaren, wanted to satisfy them. After giving full satisfaction, after giving full satisfaction to those jivatmas, uktapakari, sarva prani, tripti vidhan, after they arranging it, satisfying everybody, they are feeling saturation. And after that, sadhugan, all those sadhumuni rishis, those who all received seva from that Brahman, he wanted to take permission from them. After that, taking permission, that Brahman, I mean Vipra, together with all his, you know, all his relatives and all those who are coming to help him, all taking rest of the prasadam nicely, they went to pay respect to prasadam. So, bhojaitva tato dinana antajanopi. Dinana means those who are very poor, very, you know, unable, and those who are antaja, very low caste, everybody. They went to pay, you know, dandavat pranam to everybody, and pay, giving prasadam to everybody. Tato ato shayad jathanayam. After that, distributing prasadam among jackal, dog, everything, sigala, concrimino, everybody, min, you know, those who are fish in the water, in Jamuna also we offer prasadam, in water. So that all water, aquatic elements, you can take prasadam. Now, actually, Parikshit Maharaj speaking, evam, edam sarpatita sesha, after doing seva, after giving seva to everybody, evam mane this way, after offering prasanto to everybody, evam santarpita sesha, very, very nicely, after offering, samadhishto atho sadhvihi, after taking permission from Sadhu Guru Vaishnava Brahman, paribari, together with his family members and everybody, those are coming to help him, samamani, paribari samam, or together with his family members and everybody, sesham saharsam, with laughing mood, the rest of the prasadam, babuje amritam. Yajna sesh amrito, we know, the residue of all yajna, nirjagya, bhujagya, you know, all different kind of yajna, priti yajna, different kind of yajna there. Now here, in actually, going, it is one, it's also one kind of yajna. Follow, it is one kind of yajna. After that, he himself going to take prasadam with loveful mood. Asesham, sesham, saharsam, babuje amritam. Amrita avasesh, the residue of all jagya is called amrita. Jagya bhag is amrita. This way going to clarify. After that, it is written, tato abhimukham agatto krishnasso rachitanjalihi. After folding hand in front of Krishna, tato abhimukham agatto krishnasso rachitanjalihi tasmin nevarpayamasa sarvam tatphalam sanchayam. After that, all different kind of bhakti he has done, cooking, offering everything, archan, everything, but the result ultimately going to offer to Krishna. Follow what is his starting point. Karma, you know, we are going to discuss this point very carefully. Tato abhimukham agatya, in front of Krishna, coming in front of Krishna, tato abhimukham agatya krishnasya rachita, in front of Krishna coming, folded hand, tasmin evar payamasa, going to offer the result, sarvam tat phala sanchayam. Whatever result is going to get out of this seva, Brahman seva, Vaishnav seva, Archan seva, cleaning seva, all, the total result of this seva, going to offer to Krishna himself. Bhagavan, I give to you. I have no personal interest. Tasmin evar payamaso sarvam tatphalam sanjaya. Whatever result develop, whatever result, you know, deriving, coming, is going to offer it. After that, sukham sangvesho, after sitting in one place very happily, sukham sangvesho devam tvam sagriham gantumuddhataha. After that, what happened? Atapar, salgami bhanga singhasana samasya kuriya. After taking the salgam in his singhasan, he wanted to go back to your ham. He wanted to go back to your ham immediately. He finished everything, offered the result of this and a bhakti activities, totally giving to Krishna, salgam bipi. After taking the salgram in singhasan, he was about to start for his home. In the meantime, Gamanadatta Hile, in the meantime, they discovered that Naraji Maharaj coming. Follow what I say. Sukham sangvesho devam tvam sagriham gantumuddato durat si naradat durat Sri, you know, Narada Dishto Thito Muni Samayataha. Duraite, from distant place they watching that Naradji Maharaj, Adigadiga Sada, and Naradji Maharaj coming. They watch that Naradji is in Narad, Duraite from distance. After watching them, Sahasa, suddenly, Muni Samajaitu, Atapar, after that, when they watch Vipro, Salgram, after taking Salgram in his throne, Singhasan, and when he was about to leave his home, look for home, Haile, Narod watching everything from distance. See, Narod Duraita Thake Dekhiya, after watching that Brahman, lucky Brahman, pious Brahman, Narod immediately get up. Narodji Maharaj was sitting in Brahman, in the Brahmin Samaj. He was already sitting, Narodji Maharaj was already sitting among Brahman Samaj society. Immediately Narod get up. Immediately Narad get up and started speaking in front of everybody, he, that man, you, actually. Everybody is speaking in front of every. He is the, you know, near and dear and of Vishnu. He is the topmost sevak, topmost bhakta of Vishnu. Ini Mahavishnu priyo, he is a dear one of Mahavishnu. Ini, nobody else. He is, actually. Try to identify. You see, he is very happy. So, Naraji Maharaj is going to indicate that he is the topmost sevak of Mahavishnu. He is a dear and near one of Mahavishnu. Vipra Swami becoming in front of Vipra, but the Brahman was feeling very shy. Brahman was feeling very shy and speaking, well, what you are speaking? Hey Naraji Maharaj, what you are speaking? I am not devotee. Now from this point, we can go on starting discussion about comparative statement of bhakti. Now out of humble attitude. The main thing is humble attitude. So when the Brahman already doing this kind of seva, when Naraji Maharaj is going to indicate that this he is the actually topmost sevak of Vishnu, Mahavishnu, you see, he is a nice sevak. A Brahman speaking, how you say, Naraji Maharaj, I have done nothing. I am eva Mahavishnu prayaniti bruvurmo. You know, Muhur Brubhan, repeatedly speaking, he is the topmost sevak of Vishnu. And a dhavan, gatvan triketasso, viprendashedam avabrit. He is going to speak to Viprenda, he is the topmost sevak of Mahavishnu, this, that. Why? He is speaking, Sikishna paramat kripo, Sikishna paramat utkrishto kipaya. Sikishno paramat krishto kipaya vajanam janam is the topmost spot of kipa. We are really lucky to meet this, you know, Brahman. Loke vikhapayan bhaktam bhagavad bhakti lampada. What a kind of enormous bhakti we find in him. He is bhakti lampada, always busy with, you know, kirtan, harikatha, distributing prasadam, bhagavad bhakti, you know. So Naraji Maharaj wanted to spread his name, wanted to glorify his name. Subhagdhamanjana Bhakman, he started speaking. Oh, Naraji now started speaking. We can discuss this point tomorrow. Sikishno Paramat Krishna Kipaya Vajanam Janam is the topmost Kipa Bhatta Vishnu, Mahavishnu. Loke Vikhapayan. To glorify his name in public, Bhaktam Bhagavad, you see, his Bhagavad Bhakti Lampad is very, very nice devotee. We are very lucky to meet him this way. When Naraji Maharaj wanted to glorify his name, in the meantime, he was very sorry. He was speaking, no, I am not actually devotee. I am not. You know, then, Naraji Maharaj started speaking, glorifying his name in different way. We can discuss this point tomorrow. At the same time, tomorrow we can discuss about the mood of that Brahman. Humbleness is the basic thing. We can discuss this point tomorrow. The basic thing is humble attitude. Naraji going to glorify him. He is going to go, don't do that. I am not a, no, I am a fallen soul. I have nothing, no bhakti. Bhakti is such a thing. The more you can get bhakti, the more you can feel humble attitude. In that case, you cannot criticize Guru Vaishnava. You will have to speak Siddhanta Vichar. If somebody going against Gaudiya Math or Guru Vaishnava, you will have to give a reply. It is bhakti. Na yatra vaikuntha katha sudhapaga na sadavo bhagavataha tadasraya na yatra yogye samakha mahasava suresa loko yopi na vaisa sevatam na yatra vaikuntha katha sudhapaga na sadavo bhagavataha tadasraya na yatra yogye samakha mahasava Suresh loko yopi नवैशासेव्यताम वांछाकल्पतरुषि कृपासिन्धुभ्यश्च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः।